Capital notice.
We could have sworn we had a few.
That monster's taken quite a liking to Lady Karen.
First, what's it got to do with me?
August was worried that something had been weighing on your mind. I thought you might want to talk.
I told you not to stick your nose in my...
Clive just wants to help, innit? Talk to him. You know, please, mate.
It's not the sort of thing you'd bother people about.
Why don't you tell us all the same?
Karen and I have an arrangement. Anyway... The other day, she shows me a cuirass she's come by. Made my... Should have brought the bastard thing there and then just there. You got what you came...
All right. I always thought of old Blackthorn as a bit of a... Didn't think it.
Blackthorn, something tell if he has death.
I couldn't agree more.
He said he should. Assuming you're happy.
Too bloody right.
Glad to hear it. Karen. Blackthorn mentioned that you'd recently come by a leather cuirass.
And he ain't been himself since he saw it.
Sorry, sold it already. Didn't think Blackthorn cared for it the way he turned his nose up. But it were nicely put together, that's for certain. Makes all his stuff to order, but the fella who can...
You don't know where we might find him, do you?
Like I said, he's a bit of an odd one. Don't trust hunters neither, which means he spends as much time out tracking beasties as...
I see.
He did tell me something, though. Apparently, his next commission's for a...
Here! There's a griffin on the hunt board. The curse breakers were placing bets on it. Now, where the bleeding hell was excited? Somewhere in Sambrek.
Thank you, Karen.
At least you...
So, it sounds like going after that griffin might be the best chance we have of finding our roaming leather worker.
I'll leave the hunting to you, if you don't mind. While you get on with that, I'll ask around the markets. See if I can't snip...
Good idea. Hopefully one of us will be able to track him down.
Thank you. Thank you for sticking with us.
Those of us who are still here
can't exactly leave each other, don't we?
Ah, welcome. Times may be
unwanted violets, if you have them.
Boy, I haven't heard folk call them that since you're looking for scorpion tails. Unwanted used to chuck them in the pot when there weren't nothing, even if they were.
Do the scorpion.
I do.
Thank you.
Stay sharp.
After what the Empire did to Mothercrystals, I'd be daft to stay. You know one thing.
Don't you go causing any trouble now.
Thanks, girl. Scorpions. At least I know what I'm up against. I better get this back to Yvonne before it goes bad. Or any worse, at least.
Did you find our miss?
I did indeed.
Marvelous! Let's see.
You wouldn't be wrong.
I present Chance's grab a spoon, Sid.
I'm mad.
Well, it'll be too late. What? Odin's teeth. What? And yet, up. It takes a moment to recover from such an onslaught of flavors. I must share this gift. A single mouthful.
I'm sure she will.
infer here about these Guardians of the Flame?
I don't think so.
Typical nobles.
It will be over soon.
You ready?
I think so.
Jill, when you told me you had to come to terms with your past, you weren't talking about destroying Drake's breath, were you?
No. I spoke of Imran, the leader of the Crystalline Orthodox, the man who made me do all those unspeakable things. I'm going to kill him. It's what I need to do to put the past behind me. What I need to move forward. And I know that I can do it. If you're there beside me.
Always.
And I'll be beside you, too. We'll bring down the Mothercrystal together. All while Cid looks on.
We'll make him proud.
can win!
Let's go.
Good day to you.
Come on.
Yeah!
Time to fight. Straight home now. Come on. Don't exactly make for easy prey. Let's hope our craftsman hasn't bitten off more than he can chew.
Be safe.
Something there, boy. Could that be our man?
Mm-hmm.
right?
Yeah, that griffin caught me before I could get an arrow off.
More likely than not.
The name's Camille.
Not so lowly from... Do you remember selling to a merchant by the...
Bought a carass from me after I lost my buyer. Didn't stop her bartering me down to... She sent you...
It's not her who...
Well, consider me flattered.
You should be. He's a master of his art. And not an easy man to impress.
Blacksmiths are proud folk. It's a... And I... Actually...
What is it?
Treated leather. If your man's a...
You sure?
Well, and thanks to you, I'll be going home with all the griffin hide, I think.
In that case?
I'd be much... Right. You send your blacksmith my regards.
Will do. Hopefully this will sweeten.
Monster's taken quite a liking to
And with a bit of luck... Daddy, did you find him, or does...
I found him. And he asked me to give you this.
You're joking.
He said he wouldn't teach you how to work it, but that if you were as skilled as you sounded, you'd have...
So that's his secret. Crafty, but good few times too. And that's no ordinary oil he's used to get... Oh, this is fine.
Yeah? I'll take your word for it. Here, Clive.
Camille, I believe.
I thought as much. There ain't many leather workers in the realm daft enough to do their own huntings. Turns out, he's from Tabor. But our friend Camille guards a long-held family secret. The detail...
Then we better keep this close.
Listen, sit still. I'm glad you've...
That was the idea. Clive's idea.
It's good to have you back, Black.
There's a reason he does his own hunting. He knows exactly what hides to look for. And don't get me started on how much oiling this... I reckon I can make something about as good. Something a curse breaker will have... Anyway, enough narrowing. I've got work to be getting on.
Looks like we won't be needing a new blacksmith.
As if there was a better one out there. Nah, it wouldn't have been the same anyway. Right, now thanks, Clive. You've given me my mate back.
Back, are ya? What do you want? That it? Fine.
You today, Clive. You've already got that one. All in good time, eh? Come again. I may have more for you.
Clive! Quick look. Seen enough?
Useful trick. Freezing and thawing the spray to make mist. How did you learn to use your powers like this?
The Masters made me do it. When the Crusaders took to the seas, to keep the fleet's movements from prying eyes. I'm fine.
No, you're not.
This may be the only chance I get to go back. My only chance to put things right. I have to do this. Whatever the cost.
All right.
She is. The Iron Kingdom's Mothercrystal.
Drake's breath. Strong currents, sharp rocks, and aether floods. Let's not forget them. This island is a natural fortress.
But safety breeds complacency, allowing a single rowing boat to slip in unseen. The sanctuary is inside the mountain. If we follow the old trail, we should be able to enter by the back gate.
All right. Let's go.
I always imagined when I came here it would be to reclaim it.
It used to belong to Rosaria, didn't it?
Once, though it's been in the Ironblood's clutches for far too long.
As was I. For 13 years, this rock was my home. I know its secrets only too well. This path was abandoned after an aether flood. They don't guard.
The perfect little shortcut. They're all Akashic.
The aether flood must have spread. It was never as bad as before. And the only way past them is through them.
Ugh, look at this place. What a mess.
Wait.
press on?
Yes,